Dimitri's asked, how is an engine dynamically balanced? Okay, so this is something that's really going to require you to use the services of an engine machinist. It requires specialist balancing equipment. And basically, the crankshaft is spun up in a balancing rig. It's very sensitive. It can detect imbalance, and it can then indicate to the engine machinist where material needs to be removed from the crankshaft in order to correct that imbalance. Now, it's a good time to also mention here that so far I've talked about the fact that we can balance our pistons and our connecting rods at home independently. We don't need expensive equipment to do that. What I will mention is that if you are balancing an inline four-cylinder or six-cylinder engine, or a horizontally opposed four-cylinder here, for example, the way the piston and conrod assemblies operate in the engine, they essentially cancel each other out. So what this means, or the weight of them, I should say, is that we can balance the pistons and the conrods independently of the crankshaft. If we're dealing with a V configuration engine, maybe a V6 or a V8, for example, this isn't the case. And the way that particular style of engine works, when the crankshaft is balanced, the engine machinist will take into account the weight of the piston, the rings, the connecting rod, and the bearings, and will calculate what's referred to as a bob weight, which is then a mass that's physically attached to the crankshaft journal while it's being balanced. So the important note to make here is that if you do want to balance your own pistons and rods for a V configuration engine, you need to do this before you supply them to your machinist to have your crankshaft balanced. If you do that afterwards, it will affect the overall balance of your engine. That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy who wants to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning. And you'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.